database. It is composed of files called hives. The hive files are loaded automatically every time you start your PC, and then when you sign in with your user account, your user hives are loaded. And when you open the registry editor, it collects all the information from those hives into a nice, easy to manage, easy to work with display. Is editing the registry dangerous? Well, this is the opener from the chapter of the ebook that this. As I write there, and I'm